afternoon or good morning. We're going to try again to bush hog some of the field with was my grandfather's 1952 Ford 8N. We've done all kind of good stuff. We put a cyclone on there, new radiator, all the easy stuff's been through, carb, plugs, distributor, had to have a new cylinder head, exhaust. We've touched up some stuff. We repainted this, cleaned the gas tank, poke bowl, all that good stuff, hydraulic fluid. So we're ready to go, I think, after our bush hog ate up the splines on the stump jumper. So we've got that all back together. We took it off, took it to my dad. My dad helped me a whole lot. We cut off the old splines, welded a new one on there, all that kind of good stuff. So we are all greased up, tightened up. We have stay chains so my hydraulics don't have to work so hard. And we're gonna see how the original tractor runs. With the 6-volt system, we've charged up the battery, checked all of our fluids, like I said, greased everything up. So let's give her a go. So like I said, she's still 6-volt, a little bit of stuff in the float bowl, generator, and she's cold. As far as I know, has the original starter, which likes to kick out sometimes. So we're gonna see how this goes. Well, let's see how she does. Stay chains set a little higher where I want them, but right now we're just cutting it pretty high. So let's see how she does to hook up my strap to keep my PTO engaged. See if that's tight enough. Than it was before.